Hi, I'm Bobette Scheid. I'm president of the Coast Guard Holiday Stocking for Homeless Children. And this is our founder, Jan Maxson.
We started this 14 years ago in Seattle in Bobette's living room as a Coast Guard Wives event. And now it's spread out to 350 volunteers who come out on Saturday this year helping fill 3,500 stockings for 80 shelters. We're hoping that with all the people who've contributed to it, there's going to be something that they find there that's going to make their holiday a little brighter.
We've been doing this for 14 years now. Come join us.
My name is Tom Kuczynski, and I'm from Troop 853.
My name is Max, and I'm from Troop 853, Shoreline, Washington.
And today we're just doing stocking stuffings for different ages of homeless children. So we just go around, go through each one of these aisles, and just whatever we think is essential for the kids, we just pack their stockings full of them. So that's pretty much it.
Thank you for your attention. My name is Gary Moore. I'm the commander of the 13th Coast Guard District, and we'd like to thank everybody who's come out today, and thank you for your holiday spirit and your volunteerism. I think many of you have been involved with this longer than I have and know this was originally started as a Coast Guard Spouse Club activity many years ago. I think they started with about 50 stockings. I think today we're just over 3,500 stockings. Still shepherded by the Coast Guard Spouses through a nonprofit, and I thank them very much for doing that.